Chapter 26. Heaviness is the basis of lightness. Stillness is the standard of activity. Thus the master travels all day without leaving her wagon. Even though she has much to see, is she at peace in her indifference? Why should the Lord of a thousand chariots be amused at the foolishness of the world? If you abandon yourself to foolishness, you lose touch with your beginnings. If you let yourself become distracted, you will lose the basis of your power.